But the thing that I caution people about all the time is this time of year, as things are cooling off, and it's been nice and cool, it is cool enough that people are forgetting that it hasn't rained in 2 weeks.
Yes.
I mean, it's barely drizzled in 3 weeks. And right. So just because it's cooler than it was in August and September,
okay. People
think, well, I don't have to water my grass. And just because the trees are changing color, they think, well, it doesn't matter. I'm not going to water my grass anymore. I'm done watering my grass, even though it hasn't rained in substantially of any amount for 3 weeks.
For sure.
And if you want your grass to be absolutely dead in the spring or nothing but weeds in the spring, don't water your grass. But if you want your grass to look great in the spring,
water
you need
it.
Water it right now. Now,
you know,
really
what about flowers?
Yeah, flowers. I mean, this is a tough time of year for flowers. I mean, it really is.
When you said it hasn't rained in 3 weeks and nobody's noticed, I thought, oh, God, I haven't watered my flowers.
Oh, yeah. Water your grass, for crying out loud, people.
Yes.
Water your grass. If you want to have a good lawn next year, water it this year.
Down on Main Street. In the pool halls, the hustlers and the losers.